Thank God I finally get some time away from the evil monkey in my closet.
All right, guys, we're going to head out. We're going to go do some Christmas shopping. We'll be back in just a little bit.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as ugly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. You're hotter than ever before. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul. Brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul. Brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote...